see the red underneath?
Yours, the orange one, don't you?
The green one. Green now. Yeah. Hello, hello. So we're at a rally for the anti-Olympic housing something or other. I don't know what it is.
They lied to us.
Johnny, what is it?
Originally, there was supposed to be social housing at the Olympic Village. Over 240 units they had promised us, and they've only come through with about 130 so far because they went bankrupt and the city had to bail them out. Shameful.
Into the street. Over there's the inside where they have it's a safe injection site over there. First in Canada. Why are
the Carnegie Center and it's under some, I guess, facade reconstruction.
Demonstration, oh yeah. And there's the Empress over there. I used to live not a block away from there. It's my old ghetto. So glad I'm out of it.
Here's the lovely region.
Talk about a dump.
This is
the best darn pizza in town, it says. Johnny, look back. Trying to get you. Back up, back up, back up.
It's okay, it's okay.
Housing is the right. Housing is the right. Act up. More media lies. More media lies.
Look it over here, Johnny. Look at over here.
Don't you love Vancouver? Oh, look at over the Ministry of Propaganda. Did you see that? It's a Gmail on that sign.
Johnny, what do they do there?
Ministry of Propaganda.
Pick up a 1984.
Pop, pop, hey.